For some reason, I got messed up.
I go right in.
I don't know.
Yeah, in the vocals, you went right in.
Loudmouth! And it sounds alright, but.
Yeah.
See, but
it still works.
Only we know, I guess.
Yeah.
It still works.
Yeah.
It did.
We made it work.
Yeah, because we couldn't do that what was in the beginning like that. Well, we did the beginning, but I'm saying, like, whoa. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we didn't do that. We just did, whoa.
So we're going to do it in the first part or no?
Yeah, let's do the way we did it in the recording. Whoa.
Whoa, we're gonna do that in the very first one or no?
Yeah, because it's supposed to.
Okay, it's supposed
to. Then he comes in.
Okay.
Like, all right. That's where he came in, where he was doing the floor dump.
In the recording, we don't do it, right?
Yeah,
just because
it
came
right
a little
in.
Bit earlier.
Okay,
single.
That one is song.
That's a cover, man.
First single, AFI.
Bless you.
Right.
Bless you.
Thank you.
That pretty much did tell AFI.
Oof, we come down. We're done. The song's done.
You know,
say that for someone else.
Or Misfits, depending on what generation.
Misfits. All right, gruesome twosome.
Yo, I figured out a way not to strain my voice.
Sounds good,
I
ain't heard
you, right? Before I was doing it differently, when I was like,
I do that shit once in a while too. Like,
I'm bro.
So you have to.
Again, have to do that shit.
You see?
I
figured it out.
I said, where's that before?
You gotta practice your
vocal.
Yeah.
I think that's something my
ex-fits
outside.
Bumblebee.
Bumblebee tuner.
Bumblebee tuner.